Welcome to the 80-20 product highlight series. Today, we're going to take a look at the adjustable monitor mount. This mount is great for getting monitors off of the work surface and freeing up space. It can be rotated 90 degrees and pivoted 45 degrees upward or downward. It's easy to install and requires no machining. It's available in both fractional and metric across a wide range of profile series. It's compatible with the Video Electronic Standard Association mounting patterns of 75 by 75 and 100 by 100, which includes most 10 to 24 inch displays. Now, one thing you want to keep in mind is that the monitor mount is a standalone part and that bolt assemblies will be needed to install it. Recommended bolt assemblies for the mount can be found in the 80-20 product catalog. Now, to install the monitor mount, we're going to preload it with some hardware. We'll finish it off with one last bolt and one last T-nut. Now, once we have that on there, take our monitor mount and we'll drop the T-nuts right into the open T-slot. Take our wrench and we'll tighten it down from there. Now, once you have that tightened down, you're ready to mount your monitor. Now, hopefully you found this segment on the adjustable monitor mount helpful. For more information, please visit 8020.net and be sure to subscribe for future 8020 videos. And as always, make it a great day.